Okay, this is Deadliest Demolition by Cypek 2. Oh, it is a vanilla nanowadmo. Anyway, that's a hell of a... Hang on here. Oh god. What the hell? Oh my god. Well, I've got a rocket launcher. No. How about no? Okay. No. Oh shit. Okay, that worked. Now we're in the meat world. Give me these rockets. Don't have a rocket launcher, I guess? Or do we? Hey, what? Oh, there was another one. This freaking rocket launcher. Health bonus. Oh, is that like... That reminds me of the, Wolfenstein. What is this? What that did. Oh, it did that. Okay, so the rocket launcher slot 2, but it does fire rockets, okay. Okay, I kinda wanna save here. Okay, that was just dumb. Where's that other Urchild come in? There he is. Oh shit! Oh, I thought those were armor. That's cool as hell. I love that armor bonus. Okay. I can't believe I got out of that. That was pure luck. These archfiles have more health or what? I'm out of rocket. Now I'm out of health. What the hell? How do I get out of here? Okay. I would like to have a red key. No, 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 no. What's in here? I can't get rid of any of this. I should have used my resources more carefully, I suppose. How did... What? Did I accidentally put guided missiles in there? Is that what just happened? No! Okay, this is a yellow key door. That's nothing. How do we get back out of here? There we go. There's a yellow key up there. And it's spinning, too. That's cool. Okay. Okay, that armor bonus is badass, though. The health bonus is cool, too, but the armor bonus, truly. Yeah, hell yeah. Uh-oh. Something's weird with that pain elemental. Hey, can I have a gun? There must already be too many lost souls on the level or something. The skull looks angry. Oh, there was rockets, and I didn't pick them up. The hell are these? Damn it. Okay, yeah, let's get these. And these. Then let's go up here. The door closed behind me. Want armor. Hell yes. Whoa. What is this? Shit. Okay. You want me to use the rockets or what? I'm supposed to run in here and slap these guys out? Is this just regular damage? It must be, because it's not very much. Okay, pressing 2 to switch to the rocket launcher is just fucked, by the way. That's the only thing about this that's really, truly cursed, is pressing. Fuck me! Damn it! I just have to get out of here. I can't. No. Ugh. This is tough. This fight is really tough. What the hell? Okay, I forget where the archfile is. This fight is... Okay, this is just stupid now. It's all revenants and chain gunners. Like, come on. Okay, I get that I shouldn't have been a coward and went in there, but, like, where am I supposed to go here? There's, like, nowhere safe. Not that there needs to be a safe spot, but there should be cover somewhere, you know? Although I think that might be tough to pull off with the way with that the visual effect of coming in this room. Like, I can't do anything, man. Ugh. Okay. It was as simple as just using the rocket launcher. Wow, I'm just stupid. I was complaining over nothing. Fuck. My approach was bad, I admit it. Okay, moving on. That's where I came from.
What?
Okay. That should almost, it should be marked with something. What did that do? Okay. I'm waiting. Yeah, these should be less confusing if it was marked. Maybe it's supposed to be confusing. Who knows? Damn it. Seems like a doable jump. Okay. Oh, it is. I did it. Yay, for me. Where? Okay, so what do I do to get the hell out of here? Hey, what? Where? Up top. That's where. I'm thinking I should just focus on the pinkies. Okay, those chain gunners are evil. There's not like a ton of them, but they're... I like it. Seems like those lost souls have like one hit point. What did that do? Oh, okay. Thank you. Damn it, why would I do that? Wow, that was really smart of me to do that. We're just getting out of here. No, get out of here. Okay. Such a mindfuck having to press two. Ooh, ooh. I almost fell down there. Oh, oh. Okay. Should have started shooting sooner. I have like a normal gun. It's not a rocket launcher. Ah, get out of my face. Okay. Map one completed. Not quite. Dude! I'm so sick of fighting archfiends at the end. I need to single you out for that, because, like, everyone does it, but it's like, goddamn, shut up. Okay, never mind. Maybe I'm just being jaded here. I don't know. Get out of here. Okay, now you're a little trap. What is on the other side? Baron's on the other side. God damn it, I can't get out of the way fast enough. And I dodged right into that one, like an idiot. Oh, okay. blue blood. Just a blue blood, average blue blooded baron. Okay, well that's map one. This is a pretty interesting map. I like the progression of it, especially this room. This room's got a real 90s feel to it. I did feel underpowered for most of it, but I also just suck at the game, so that could be part of it. Anyway, I'll probably just need to get used to it, used to using the rocket launcher all the time. Pressing 2 instead of 5 for the rocket launcher is a real mindfuck, but I'll get used to it. Anyways, that'll do it for now. I'll do one video per. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you later.